These how to 1 minute will show you how to check website is WordPress or not. Follow this easy and step-by-step guide to figure out the website is built with WordPress or not. You have to open this website, isitwp.com, and then you have to enter here the website URL. So I'm gonna copy the website URL and pasting it here. And now click on analyze website. And here we can see this message, good news. How to 1minute25.com is using WordPress. So if you see this message, it means the website is a WordPress website. And here you can find the WordPress theme name, and here you can see WordPress plugin details. And now let's search for a website. And now I'm going to searching here youtube.com, analyze website. And if you see this message, bad news, the website is not using WordPress, it means the website is not in WordPress. So that's how you can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.